service in Riverton has issued a flash flood warning for southwestern Lincoln County in west central Wyoming until 8:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 4:10 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 0.75 and 1 inch of rain has fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Rural roads could become washed out. Also, some mudslides could occur in steep terrain. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Kemmerer, Cokeville, Diamondville, Fossil Butte National Monument, when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following county: Lincoln, Wyoming.
Until 7 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following counties: Utah,